friends, Swathi here. Welcome back to my channel. How are you all and how was your weekend? Please let me know in the below comment section. So you all know we have Gauri Ganesha in this week, so please let me know, like, how did you celebrate your festival also, and advance happy Gauri Ganesha to all of you. And this video is my favorite video because I'll be talking about the jewelry which I purchased like few weeks back. So let's go and see like what all I got, and please let me know like what all you did shopping for Gauri Ganesha too. Please do share. So my first jewelry, I got it from the shop called Poti's, and I been to Chennai and there I got this, and the packing is really good. It's in this way, and the jewelry will be really secure in this. And the cost of this is 3545. I'll show you the neck piece of it. And the earrings are really very cute. It is small and so cute, and I really loved it. I'll show you the entire like set, like how it looks, so you get an idea of it. So this is how it looks, and I totally love it. So the next thing is also a neck chain. This is my favorite. It's a beautiful green beads with a silver dollar, and I don't know what they call for this. All these three are silver, and this was actually done from a guy in Bangalore, and these green beads, my aunt got it from Nepal. So overall price for this is around 7,500, and I totally loved it. And when you wear it, you know, it looks so rich and it is so beautiful. So my next product is again a set. So it is made up of a silk thread. I got this from Chennai, again from the same shop, Poti's. And in case you don't want this thread here, you can also fix it with a chain here. There is a detachable thing where you can just remove the hook and you can attach the chain in case you don't want this. And there is a beautiful pair of earrings along with this. So the overall cost of this is around 1525 something. So this is like, I loved it too. The color combination is really great. So the next one is an earring stud. This is made up of a beautiful pearl and stones. The cost of this is around 250 rupees, and I love this stud too. So the next is also an earring, and this is jhumka, and I got it from Jainagar 4th block, and the cost of this is 80 rupees, and I totally love it. The next one is also an earring, and I got it from Jainagar 4th block again. So this is how it looks. Backside it's like this, and this is how it's so beautiful. So if I just show you like how it looks, it goes well with the dress I'm wearing now. So the cost of this is 100 rupees, and I loved it. So the next one is also an earring, and this is how it looks. So I got it from the shop called Bhavani Stores, which is there in Gandhi Bazaar, Jainagar and all. People from Bangalore will know about this shop. Though it is, you know, you are having three jhumkas, it is not heavy, it is really a lightweight jhumka. It is really nice. So the last one is again an earring, and this is how it is. I got it from BDA Complex, and the cost of this is 120 rupees. So this is how it looks on me. So these are all the jewelry which I got few weeks back. So please let me know in the below comment section like which one is your favorite among the one which I showed you. Hope you like watching this video. So please do like and subscribe my channel, and once again happy Gauri Ganesha to all of you. Take care, bye bye.